टॉपिक ऑफ माय प्रेजेंटेशन इज वेरी वेल नोन एंड वेरी डेली इन यूज इज द टॉपिक इज फेसबुक. Before starting my presentation, I would like to introduce my group members with you all guys. Mr. Salman Taj, Salman Mateen Tariq, Vakas Munir, Sayyid Vakas Munir, and Nihab Hasan. My report will be cover the past, present, and the future of the Facebook. Starting, as you all know that the report must have a table of contents and the table of content of our report is in front of you, in which we will cover the history, company, website, reception, privacy, criticism and so on, matlab bahut sara. Coming to the history of the Facebook, Mark Zuckerberg wrote FaceMash. FaceMash is a predecessor to the Facebook in October 28, 2003, while attending Harvard as a supermod. To accomplish this, Mark Zuckerberg hacked into the protected areas of the Harvard computers networks and copied the house of private IP images. Remember that the FaceMash attracted 450 visitors and 22,000 photo views. In its early first 4 hours of online. First of all, initially the membership was restricted to only the student of the Harvard colleges. Then Facebook expanded to the Stanford, Columbia, and the other most universities of the USA and Canada. Facebook incorporated in the summer 2004. And then we know Sean Parker, who had been informally advertising the Zuckerberg, becomes the company president. Facebook launched a high school version in September 2004, which Zuckerberg, according to which Zuckerberg he called that version a next logical step. At that time, high school network required an invitation to join. Facebook later on extended to the membership eligibility to the employees of several companies, including Apple and Microsoft. Facebook was then opened to on September 26, 2006, to everyone of age 13 or older than 13, with a valid email address. Coming to the about the company, the ownership. Mark Zuckerberg owns 24% of the whole of the company, and the rest of the 76% share is owned by the following partners. Like ASL Partner owns 10% of the company. Digital Sky Technologies also own 10%. The Dustin Moskovitz owns 6%. Eduardo Severin owns 5%. Sean Parker owns 4%. Peter Thiel owned 3% and Microsoft owned 1.3% of the company. And the rest of the 30% is owned by the employees. The undisclosed number of celebrities and outsider investors. Management. Key management is personnel comprised of Mark Zuckerberg is the CEO of the company. Chris Cross is a VP of the product. And Sheryl Sandberg is the CEO.
Sheryl
Sandberg was the CEO of the company. Donald E. Graham was the chairman. As April 2011, Facebook has over 2,000 employees in different countries of the world, and in 15 countries of the world, we employees and officers. So revenue, coming to the revenue of the Facebook, most of the Facebook revenue comes from the advertisement, like Microsoft banner advertisement and advertising agreement and such, where mutual goods and gift shops. Facebook credit, the last way the Facebook generate the revenue is through their Facebook credit program, initially used as a bit for the Facebook user to purchase mutual goods through the gift shops or Facebook gift shops, these type of shops.
Achha.
In the table of the revenue, you can see that in 2006, the revenue was of Facebook was $52 million in US dollars. In 2007, the revenue increases from 52 to 150, and the growth was 188% at that time. This was the most growth year of the Facebook. 2008, the revenue was $280 million US dollars, and the growth was 87%. 2009, the revenue was $775 million, and the growth was 177. In 2010, the revenue was $2,000 million, and the growth was 158%.
ये फोटो आ जाके ना अपलोड करनी
है वेबसाइट यूजर कैन क्रिएट अ प्रोफाइल विद पिक्चर्स लिस्ट ऑफ पर्सनल इंटरेस्ट एंड कांटेक्ट इंफॉर्मेशन अदर पर्सनल इंफॉर्मेशन आर आल्सो यूजर कैन
सारा इसे
मेक द प्रोफाइल यूजर कैन कम्युनिकेट विद द फ्रेंड्स एंड अदर यूजर थ्रू प्राइवेट और पब्लिक चैट और थ्रू अ चैट फीचर दे कैन आल्सो क्रिएट और जॉइन अ इंटरेस्टिंग ग्रुप एंड लाइक पेजेस दिस
Facebook ranking was about 7th in September 2006 to 2007, but now it's at the top. The website is most popular for uploading pictures, more than 50 billion uploaded cumulatively. Alexa and Comscore are the companies, they rank the social websites. Criticism. Facebook has met with criticism. It has been blocked in many countries like Bangladesh, Iran, Pakistan. It was also blocked in Pakistan due to anti-Islamic material. As you know, Facebook has been banned in offices, like it has also men in our library, but we are Pakistani people, we have our solution, we use strong. We use proxy to access our blog websites. The Facebook user, the most important is the privacy of the users. And the most important is the privacy user, but it has been compromised several times, that's why they created a lawsuit regarding claims of a source code and pressure from media impact. In April 2011, Facebook launched a new portal for marketers and creative agencies to develop brand promotions. The company pushed by inviting the British advertisement companies in the influencer summit in February 2010. Facebook also has been involved in a campaign of Troubler, American Idol, and Soviet, both these three are the television series. Social impact. Facebook has affected the social life and activity in various forms, various ways. It can reunite the lost families and friends. Once the reunion was between John Watson and his daughter. He had been searching for each other for 20 years. Then Watson found a Facebook profile. Another father-daughter reunion was between Johnny McNewton and Francis Simpson, who had not seen each other for nearly 48 years. Some studies have named as Facebook as a problem in relationships. Several new stories have suggested that using Facebook can cause divorce and infidelity. But the claims have been questioned and refuted by other commentators. people on Facebook, more than 500 million active users, 50% of our active users log on to Facebook in any day given. Every user has 130 friends. People spend over 700 million minutes per month on Facebook. Activities on Facebook. There are 900 million objects that people interact with, like pages, group pages, and community pages. Every user is connected to 80 communities, pages, group, and events. Every user created 90 pieces of content. More than 30 billion pieces of content, web link, news stories, blog posts, notes, photos, etc. shared each month. Facebook mobile, there are more than 250 million active users currently accessing mobile, Facebook from mobile devices. People that use Facebook mobile are greater than the non-mobile users. There are more than 200 mobile operators in 60 countries working to deploy and promote the Facebook mobile product. Well, about the Facebook look and layout, I will summon Salman to continue.
Thank you. Assalamualaikum. I will tell you about the Facebook older look, the new look, and the different sections in Facebook. As you can see about the Facebook older look, it was not very efficient. That's why it didn't attract most of the people. The new look, you can see. Mandisha. I will tell you about the different options like walls, info, photos, friends, subscription, etc. There are different sections in Facebook. Just like home, on top left corner of home page, there are subsections like news feeds, where you can check most recent activities of your friends. There are also an option of messages, where you can send and receive messages. Friends, you can send friend requests to most of the people, and user can check friend requests and can give friend suggestions. Below these, there are list of group the user has joined. You can see there. On the next section, the profile section, there are different options like wall, information, photos. wall is a section where you can view your profile, others can write messages, leave you message and like small images. Information, here you can view and edit information about yourself. In photos, you can add your photos, people can tag you. User can also play social games, which I would like to tell you.
Facebook has an
But Twitter is left, right, left.
From the generation, from a student of 10 years old to a man who is 60 years old. And for people of 10 years old, it's like games, several games and entertainment like phone, where there are too much applications like this. The main objective of Facebook is that. The main problem of Facebook is that. We can do everything on Facebook. There are so much other networking websites, social networks, which has something like that, something like this. Like Facebook has both this and that. For example, in Skype, we can only have video calls. Google, we can only chat. But Facebook has everything. Okay, now different kinds of Facebook. Why Facebook is different from other things? Google Buzz, something like that, they all have some different things. For example, Skype, we can only chat. Google Buzz is just for business people. But Facebook has everything. Public platform, Facebook. The Twitter is just related to Europe.
and the Google Buzz, something like that for business people, but Facebook is related to worldwide. Oh,
yeah,
for third world countries, so like America, from the middle states, something like that.
Something.
Next one is marketing. Marketing is due to the enhanced development of Facebook and more applications in Facebook. Facebook is used worldwide. Therefore, it is used as business class. Like many international marketing companies are taking interest in this, and they are trying to launch their products using Facebook. And now is the future status. Future state is that in future, the Facebook will be the most probably used social website in the world. Because it has already everything, but in future it will have too much other things, like email. Facebook ke bhi nahi hai. In future, email will be introduced. Second is Facebook search engine, like Google search engine. Now, in future, it will be Facebook because it has everything. And here you can see this. Take your online shopping facilities and improve gaming and video and voice. Video is now introduced in Facebook, but it's not so much improved. And we can, in future, it will be more efficient. Future of Facebook is that, as I told you, everything. A growing website, because it has everything. So in future, many other social websites will be introduced in Facebook, and almost everything of the network will be done in using Facebook. Addiction means chaska. Addiction of anything is good for some limits, but it's harm if it exceeds limits. And we can't say that how people addicted to Facebook, because addiction is something like that we can't express. It's the internal will of people, you know, which causes them. And due to the more entertainment facilities in Facebook, like making friends and unknown friends, like. Any questions? This is all from the
Allah.
This
pending everything!